considered to be a hero, you know.
Oh, I remember that.
And he just stood in front of all the tanks and stopped them.
Yeah, I remember that.
And he wouldn't let them keep going forward. Because at that point, you know, they had been under orders not to hurt anybody.
Right.
So they couldn't figure out what to do. He's standing in their way. There's a row of like 50 tanks.